Okay, is that over the recording? That's all right. Come here, Sonny. Come here. Come here, girl. Come here. This is Sonny. He's one of our dogs. We've got a second dog named Baby. A little senior dog. I'm not sure where she's at right now. She's probably under a bed, one of the beds or something around here in the house. We've got two dogs here at the house, and I'm wanting to do a review on Oster Flea and Tick Shampoo with oatmeal. Just starting to use this because it's summertime, and so we're starting it. Flea and ticks are going at it. Good. This kills fleas and ticks. And suits the dog's skin. I think you can use this on cats also, but we haven't tried it on any cats. We've just been using it on the dogs so far. This has got 18 ounce. Bottle's pretty much empty. We pretty much used it up already on the dogs. It's been a good product so far. Been a very good product. We haven't had any problems so far. Too bad with fleas. With the dogs. If you've seen some of my other videos, you've seen the dog we used to have, Titan. We've got wasn't eating a bigger yard, and him and Sonny got rid of the fight a lot, so a friend of mine, one of my roommates, took him. He's got a big old farm. He's all happy. He's got plenty of room to run around, play, chase the rain. He's got a farm, and he likes getting up there and chasing the animals around some. But, yeah. Oster flea and tick shampoo with oatmeal. Kills both fleas and ticks. And like I said, it's a pretty good product. It feels like it's empty. You've used it all up. Oster flea and tick shampoo with oatmeal. And it's a good product to buy to shampoo your dog to get rid of fleas and ticks.